Amita.
Ajay, Longinus said this was from you. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. He also said the opium at the old tea factory was ready to ship. We need to wipe that poison out.
Wipe it out? Are you joking? We need to secure that shipment and those fields.
Amita, we talked about this. Turning Kyrat into a drug state is not the answer.
Sabal, we have no natural resources. What happens when we're free? The mines have been stripped, the fields have been ruined for years. So we liberate our people, then what?
It's not our way. It never was. You do this, you're no better than Pagan. It's morally bankrupt.
Better than being literally bankrupt.
The Royal Army is trying to retake this outpost. We need immediate assistance.
The following is an announcement from the Ministry of Homeland.
Thank you.
This was for you! the factory.
Surrender and we'll kill you quickly.
Fields are torched.
I wish I was there to see it burn. Your father wasn't just fighting for the people, brother. He was trying to protect the land, too. Our souls are tied into the soil and rock. That's what Amita doesn't understand.